Hi guys, I'm going to talk about why Arduino Nano was not uploaded suddenly, and how to upload in the latest version of Arduino IDE. Lately, I installed Arduino IDE. As a user, I selected the communication port and selected Arduino Nano. I tried to upload my code to the Arduino Nano, but it was not working. I tried all of my Arduino Nano, but they were not working neither. I tried to figure out what's going on, and finally, I found something has been changed. There are one more processor in the menu. In order to use Chinese version Arduino, you will need to select the old bootloader in Tools, Processor. Now, it is working well. As you can see, the example code is working now. There are so many possible reasons you cannot upload your code. This could be one of the solutions. I hope it works for you. Bye.